nitwa Nahimana Baboleine nkaba naje mva mu Burundi ndi murundi kazi naje mu nkambi ya Malawi mu kwezi kwa kane tariki 2019 abana nazanye umuryango abana banje babiri umwe yitwa Audrey Twishime undi nawe yitwa Nintunze Angeli nabasaza banje umwe yitwa Mwambutsa Livingstone undi nawe yitwa Nshimirimana Innocent transite niyo batushikirije maze umwaka n'ukwezi kumwe nafashwa na sere muri avyo n'abagira neza bafise umutima wo gufasha ariko mukubaho muri transite nahabaye kubera kubura ahantu njya muri transite ni hambere neza ubuzima bwaho twashyiye tujya mahasi dufashwa n'abagira neza nyine baza bakadufasha ivyo birago utuntu two kwifuka tubaho muri ubwo buzima imbeho iki abana bagwara indwara nyinshi ku mubiri twajya amahantu atugaye induru y'abantu baburewe education mu bana nibe nziza kubera ukuntu ababyeyi bajya amahana n'abana indero ikiba nkeye cyane mu bana imana rero igendekira umuntu wese inzira ubundi narayibona gutyo bakaza muri transit bambaye imyambaro berekana kandi tukabona imfashanyo baduha ibintu byo kwambara by'imbeho imipira bakaduha impuzu zo kwambara ibintu byo kuryamako ibirago amabrosa d'abana imiti yo kwibrosa n'ukuri kuri ababonye twabonye urukundo rwabo bafise ndashimiye Fraternité Sans Frontières bo muri Brésil bagize umutima w'ubufasha aba refugee bari mu makambi ya Malawi ndashimiye abakora ku buntu bagize umutima banyumviye ko nabo bakanyubakira inzu mbamo n'umuryango ndasabiye n'abandi batararonka ko imari bakiri inzira ikabagirira neza nabo bakaro ubufasha turabashimiye cyane Imana ikomeze kubakira inzira Imana kandi ikomeze kubaha imbaraga kandi bongereze n'igihe cyo kubaho niwo mutima bafise Imana ikomeze kubasukamo umugisha Imana ibahezagire niyo shimwe notanga n'umuryango wanjye ndabashimiye cyane.
I wanted to thank Fraternidad de Sem Fronteras for this beautiful realization. I wanted also to thank the whole Nasa Ubuntu team and also to encourage everyone to participate in this beautiful cause, which is to build the houses for people who are living in the transit. People are living in a bad, really bad condition. This action is improving their life from where they were they are living and to bring them to live in their own houses where they will have also freedom, where they will have a normal life as other fellow refugees. Thank you so much.